Hi, welcome to Kisi Unlocks, where we explain the ins and outs of access control, show you how to get the most out of your Kisi system. My name is Lawrence, and today we will discuss door motion sensors, the benefits of using them, and how to install and connect them to Kisi. Door motion sensors are devices designed to detect movement near or around doors. They typically use a variety of different technologies, such as infrared or microwave, to sense changes in the environment. When someone moves near a door, the sensor detects their movement and sends a signal to a connected system to trigger a specific action. Door motion sensors can be used to automatically open doors when motion is detected. This is especially useful in less secure areas where credentials are not needed. They can also be used to send alerts to security personnel when motion is detected during suspicious hours with Kisi intrusion detection. These sensors contribute to enhanced accessibility by allowing individuals with mobility challenges to use doors hands-free. They also offer versatile security solutions, such as one-way access doors, in which people can conveniently exit with motion from the inside while requiring credentials to enter from outside. Moreover, motion sensing doors provide a hygienic unlocking mechanism, reducing the risk of disease transmission by eliminating the need for physical contact. Let's get our door motion sensor set up. For this installation, you will need a request to exit door motion sensor, an external power source, a flathead screwdriver, a Kisi Controller Pro. In this example, I'm using the Bosch DS150i. Unplug power from the Kisi Controller Pro prior to wiring for safety. Read the datasheet for the door motion sensor. Take note of which wire color corresponds to NC, C, positive voltage, and ground. On the Kisi controller, identify the general inputs on the left side of the board. Note, two input pins share one ground pin. Wire the NC wire of the door motion sensor to the IN pin of the controller. Wire the C, common wire, of the door motion sensor to the ground pin of the controller. Wire the positive voltage and GND of the door motion sensor to an external power source. If you have a Wigan board and have an unused channel, you can use the positive and negative pins as a power source for 12 volts of direct current and maximum 375 milliamperes. Verify that all connections are secure and that there are no loose wires before repairing. After plugging the Kisi controller to power, you can now set up your door motion sensors on the Kisi web dashboard. Let's walk through the process. Go to web.kisi.io. Click on Places and select your place. Click on Hardware, Controllers, and then select the controller to the door motion sensor. Scroll down to Inputs and select the number input the door motion sensor is wired to. Click on Type and select Request to Exit. Click on Search Door and type the name of the door you want to unlock. Click on Duration and type in how long you want the relay to be triggered. Click on Action on Access and specify the desired unlock behavior. Under End of Line Type section, specify the desired end of line status that you want Kisi to detect. Enable the toggle. Click Save. That's it. Your door motion sensor is set up and integrated in the Kisi system. Thanks for watching. Check out the description below for more resources. If you have any questions, make sure to leave a comment. Subscribe to the channel to stay updated on the latest in access control and physical security.